last slow one of the night, man. We're gonna go way back in the hills of Boone County, West Virginia. We're gonna talk about the Dancing Outlaws' daddy, Mr. D. Ray White. Way down in West Virginia, there's some people who are one of a kind. They don't need nothing from nobody, cause they're already doing fine. And that asshole like him's haunching, that made me freezing in the hell. She's still raising hell.